We're excited that you're here working on a construction site at the Port of Seattle. We are an anti-racist public port agency. We are accountable to the people of King County. We are committed to dismantling institutional racism and ensuring equitable opportunities for all.
We are committed to developing and maintaining a professional workplace in which all individuals are treated with dignity and respect.
As you step onto our job sites, we expect each of you to make that same commitment to a safe job site for all and a culture of care.
What you would do for the port is in part about creating a legacy of community stewardship that carries far-reaching impacts for you, the people around you, and the communities we serve.
As we all come from many walks of life, we find ourselves here with a shared purpose and goal: to work smart, to work safely, and to work together.
So what is a culture of care? Culture of care lays the framework for bringing dignity to the work we do here and encourages actions we can all take to make our job sites safe for everyone.
CARE is short for
C. Commit our work sites to supporting an inclusive culture that fosters belonging.
A. Attract and celebrate what we all bring to our industry.
R. Retain and value human relationships on our job sites.
E. Empower every worker to promote equity and diversity.
How do we do this?
First, we regard everyone here as people first on our job sites. We show concern and take interest in everyone's welfare.
Second, treat others the way you want to be treated and with dignity and with respect. We give continuous careful thought and consideration to everyone around us.
And third, we handle problems on our job sites with reasonable and constructive resolve. We expect collaboration, cooperation, and fair outcomes to come from any disagreements on our job sites.
We encourage inclusive, productive, and safe behaviors and procedures that focuses on positive relationships among everyone on our sites. Actions that are consistent with these principles will be critical in creating a work site free from bullying, hazing, harassment, and discrimination.
So what are some ways we can support culture of care?
Engage in respectful dialogue. Whether we are communicating tasks, offering a critique, or making an important decision, we show up with respect. Think about how much more could be done if we spoke to one another politely and respectfully. Identify the behavior. Calling out racist, sexist, or xenophobic behavior when you hear is the first step towards positive changes. These behaviors are inconsistent with our values and create hostile work environment. These actions take away from everything we are trying to accomplish.
Find an ally, be an ally. Find inspiration in others who are allies. If you aren't the first voice to speak up against everyday bigotry, be the next voice. If one person says the right thing, then they are isolated and alone. But if everyone says the right thing, then that's the standard. See something, say something. If you see something that is objectionable, report to your supervisor, superintendent, project manager, trade union representative, or human resources department. If you don't say something, then nothing changes.
The culture of care cannot function without you. Every step you take in supporting this framework with your actions on the job site is essential to making our environment what it should be for everyone.
Let's make this a great place to work for everyone. Our community, profession, career growth, and the future of our industry depend on it.
Are you in? I'm in.
Are you in? I'm in.
Are you in? I'm in.
Are you in? Because we're all in.